Which statement is false? First of all, see the option A. Geostationary satellite is directly above the equator, definitely, right? It must be directly above the equator. All satellites must have the same mass. This is wrong. Why? Let's do a quick analysis about anything rotating about the Earth. So must be gravitational force provides the centripetal force. So GMM over R squared equal to MR omega squared C. The M and M is strike away. Okay, so that means mass does not affect the period of rotation. Okay, so B is out. Let's continue. Period of geostationary satellite must be 24 hours, correct? One radius only, correct? Okay, because 24 hours, T square proportional to R cube. Period of rotation must be 24 hours. So radius must be fixed at only one value. Okay.